Second take. Here we go. Stadium, guys, this is awesome. Oh, sorry.
Hey, Michael.
Hey. All right. Oh, I got.
That's the one we need.
Ooh. Oh. Everybody's still on there. Woohoo! Look at that. Toyota Tundra. Oh yeah. Alright, you're gonna be in the ticket, so hold on a second, okay? Oh yeah, it's wet. Oh hey guys. Yeah, they could allow this tablet. They could allow it. Alright. Now we have to keep this thing going so that we can start vlogging. Alright, here we go. First, what I have done. ponchos.
I don't have to.
They're gonna wear ponchos.
You want, let's have a bit of fun till I downfall, my love. If you feel like I do right now, don't say
Yeah.
so well. All right, let's get to the second quarter. We're gonna get started very soon. All right, I'm gonna tell you all the updates later on. Okay, so far it's 24-10. And it's not a good game. Let's see the other half. Let's see how it's gonna work. So we'll find out soon enough. I enjoy a lot around the stadium. This is awesome. This is cool. And we're halfway now. Oh.
Ladies and gentlemen, Syracuse University is proud to present for your halftime entertainment, New Year's College fan, Bride of the Orange.
We're going to be right back after the break.
Syracuse University marks your attention to the tunnel end zone. Staff Sergeant Vanessa Goodman enlisted in the Army in February 1999.
As a result right now, guys, it's 38-17. This is intense right now. And we need three more touchdowns to cover. Otherwise,
it's over.
This is intense now. We have to get through this. With three more touchdowns to cover, and then we're done. We need to cover this up. Alright. Let's get the final result and see what happens.
You
gotta
get in here, bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Let's go viral.
Right, I'm back home. The final score is 41-25, so yeah, it is absolutely a no-go for this one. It's the first game that we had in the stadium, but it is a no-go. Yeah, it's so sad. But we have a lot of times here for fun at the stadium, so. But still, go for the Bills. Okay, guys, that's the end of my blog. I'll see you. Bye.